the heart. Oh, believe in yourself, for that's the place to start.
Start and I say, hey, hey,
what a wonderful kind of day. You learn to work and play and get along with each other.
Hey,
what a wonderful kind of day.
Hey,
what a wonderful kind of day.
Hey,
hey, TW.
Hey,
whoa.
All of it.
They burn it down.
Nothing left. Go away.
It's a test, Sam.
Fiji.
Fiji. This time of year.
Think of the beaches.
Oh, beautiful. If you like mosquitoes.
Think of the sun.
It's monsoon season.
Oh, then the women.
They're cannibals in that.
Exactly.
I don't think so. I'll tell you what. I'll let you come back to Spain with us, like you wanted. And, yeah, I can see my way clear to throwing you 10%.
You mean forever?
Yep. Big plans.
Always thinking of yourself. As Knights of the Round Table, our obligation is to the people, not to ourselves. Lands will be divided according to each person's need.
I know you gentlemen have been through a lot. And when you find the time, I'd rather not spend the rest of this winter.
Don't you know it's bad luck to see the bride before the wedding?
Fox and I make our own luck.
I'll go change for tonight.
What do you think of the place?
Why do you need all this?
Oh, reason not the need, Father. I wanted it, so I took it.
And the armor?
I assure you, it's purely defensive.
Against what? What kind of life do you lead?
The tracking monitor I shot her with is working. Fox has left the building.
So much for doing things the easy way.
According to the monitor, her metabolism is operating at a phenomenally accelerated rate. If this keeps up, her system will burn out before morning. She'll die.
Incredible. If I'd known the Eye of Odin had that kind of power, I'd never have just given it away. Well, spilled milk. Let's move on to Plan B.
Thanks for helping me make this stuff for my party, Charlie. This is gonna be the best birthday I ever had.
No problem. Everyone will love these newspaper sea captain hats. Hoist anchor and trim the sails, First Mate Emily.
Aye, aye, Captain Charlie. We're off to search for a great white whale.
Hey, come here. Those are my glasses. Hey, don't look.
Daddy P. Junior, don't you think?
Yeah. Looks like the winds are changing.
Change is good.
Yeah, but it's not easy.
Kovu.
Oh, Kiara.
Kovu. I was wrong. You belong here. Let's go home.
Have you seen my morning paper?
Has anyone seen the bowl of beans I left on the counter? I was gonna make soup.
Here's your newspaper, Dad.
And here are your beans, Mrs. Howard.
Look! There it is, the exit!
Just how do you expect to do that?
By speaking your language.
Keep talking.
Yeah, this'll do.
But not for first class.
I guess we should have asked if we could use these things first.
I guess so.
Sorry. But you told us we could use stuff around the house for my birthday party decorations.
That's true.
We did.
Simba. Oh, I'm a little surprised to see you alive.
If you're gonna stay here, you gotta keep better track of yourself. Sheesh. Anyway, I thought you'd like, you know, a bedtime story or something. I've got some really cool ones.
Mac really thinks Emily Elizabeth stole that medal.
Milestones are placed at regular intervals all the way to Boston. My postal system was a model of efficiency, but that was before our current troubles.
Place, huh?
Oh, yes. Lucky Daddy was there to save you, eh? And just between us, you might want to work on that little roar of yours.
I was born right down.
Okay, let's go. Do I have to click my heels or something?
We're in New Jersey. Maybe they don't go this far.
Dr. Franklin said he set them up all the way to Boston.
Isn't that one?
We know Emily Elizabeth didn't take it.
I'm sure they'll find it.
Wait, what if we found it? How could we do that? We could be detectives.
Ooh, detectives, I love it.
We'll start by looking around the park. Hold on.
That's because you're British.
May I remind you, you're also British?
Okay, have it your way. Why don't you go ahead? I have to water my horse. I'll meet you at the blockade.
Hurry.
And that sound, I heard it at the ferry dock, and I heard it again when Cleo's bow was taken. Good work, T. Those are just the clues we need.
Whoa!
Now, why would a pretty young lass such as yourself be out riding alone?
Thank you, sir. You are most kind. I am not riding alone. My friend James is watering his horse. He'll be along.
And what is the nature of the business that takes you to New York?
Well, you see... Ah, here he comes.
Whoa!
Now that he's here, may we pass?
I'm making the cake. Emily's absolute favorite, chocolate swirl with vanilla frosting.
Mmm, thanks, Mom.
And I'll get these leaves raked up nice and tidy for you.
That's okay, Dad. Clifford's gonna take care of that for us.
I'd still like to know the nature of your business.
We're visiting a sick friend. Sarah got a letter that was weeks old saying that a dear friend of ours may perish soon. We only hope we're not too late.
Oh, well, in that case, please move along. We won't detain you further.
Thank you, kind sir.
Your servant, m'lady.
Somebody blew out a fuse in the lab. Lights were out in there for an hour. Any one of us could have gotten to it. All right, we gotta find him. Gnarls, why don't you come with me?
And Bicepay!
Yeah!
That's the spirit! Come on, Tulio! We'll follow that trail!
Birthday is gonna be made by Charlie and me, Jetta. Obviously.
You don't have to buy stuff to have a great party. The important thing is to have fun.
Exactly. And you know what makes a party fun? Sparkle! Excitement! Pizzazz!
Kaylee, you forgot this.
I dub thee, Sir Gareth. I dub thee, Lady Kay. Thank you for saving Camelot. You have reminded us that a kingdom's strength is not based on the strength of the king.
I bet you thought I wouldn't make it.
He's a giant robot, Dean. It's a little undignified.
There's a good lad.
Hey, that's me.
That was you.
I'm ready to go home now.
Let's go, Bennings. I gotta get some sleep.
Okay, guys, this test is totally bogus. Check it. I scored through the roof as a businessman. I think we all know I'm an artiste.
Whoa. I hope to get Earth's ambassador to Alpha Centauri, but no. I get something weird. Motivational speaker.
Ah, that's it. We'll crash the boat into the pillars.
That's it? I mean, but... what about the gold?
Well...
Chief!
Chief? I've got a plan.
For the strength of the people. From this day forward, you will both sit as knights of the Round Table.
Oh, your party's really fun! Thanks, Jedha. Good thing you took my advice about adding a little pizzazz.
It was pretty good advice.
Thank you for inviting me, Emily Elizabeth. I guess a homemade party can be lots of fun.
Okay, kids, how about some birthday cake?
I've got a plan.
Puss and Donkey, y'all. She's in superstitions, black cats and voodoo dolls.
Take it, puss!
I feel a premonition that girl's gonna make me fall.
Here we go!
She's into new sensations, new kicks in the candlelight. She's got a new addiction for every day and night. She makes you take your clothes off and go dancing in the rain. She makes you live her crazy life, but she'll take away your pain. Like a bullet to the brain. Outside, inside out, living la vida loca. She pushes and pulls you down.
Living la vida loca.
Kingdom great, liberty and justice for all. Each of us will now divide in equal shares our countryside, promising equality for all who reside.
Peace.
Honor.
goodness, strength, valor.
I'll be racer.